Race wars conflict has erupted in the East. When the upper classes can't get their daily sushi meals, the diplomatic forces enter in action. Peacekeepers are sent to negotiate with John Big Boy, the local dictator, to put an end to his worldwide rice embargo.